Why is Java easy to learn?
Probably because Java has so many online resources, from documentation to tutorials.
Two error messages I get when using an online app.
Java has less strict typing than some other languages, so it is more forgiving.
I don't want to forgive it, given how often it crashes my computer.
It probably just crashes the browser, not the computer. That's the fault of the plugins and the developers who don't think about all the iterations they have to use.
Why is Java so popular?
The Java virtual machine takes the Java code and implements it in native applications. JVM is so powerful even other languages like Scala use it.
I know the JVM is powerful. How easy or hard is it to learn?
You don't have to learn the JVM to utilize it. But Java is one of the easier object-oriented programming languages to learn.
I thought all OOP languages were hard.
It is easier when you don't have to learn multiple inheritances and how to handle memory. You don't even have to mess with pointers.
Java eliminated garbage handling. Or it didn't have it.
It doesn't need the garbage handling. And no language can solve GIGO programming practices.
What's the solution for that?
Learn how to plan your code's logical flow. Plan how to handle various variables.
I can find JavaScript code on a lot of web pages, download it and test it on my PC. Can I do the same with Java?
Go look at all the Java code module libraries, free for the checking out.
Any other tips?
Java is as prone to bugs as other languages, but good constructs can keep that to a minimum.
So can downloading tried and true software modules that are already well written.